I majored in dance because I have grown up dancing my entire life. I chose Manhattanville because of the small class size. I went to a very large high school and I felt that it was important to get individual attention from each professor.
It's a lot of fun to be a dance major. We have a really cool department. We have a lot of different students from different countries, and we have a lot of students that like to do aerial work, so it's really cool. We get an array of different kind of dancers.
When I came here to Manhattanville, I was not planning on taking any dance classes or anything like that. I just started meeting people from the dance and theater department. They really pushed me to the idea of like taking ballet classes. So this semester, I decided to join the DTH. The dancers here are very talented, they're very nice, and they've welcomed me with open arms.